Hey guys, and welcome to my normal Lich guide. If you have any questions, for example why your Lich is healing, make sure to check out the pinned comment. Anyways, let's get started. After placing down your first engineer, make sure to place down a banana farm and upgrade your banana farm to 200 aka greater production. The next step is to upgrade your engineer to double guns. And now make sure to build 4 200 farms in total. You should add an alchemist now and put it on strong for the lead balloons. Now upgrade your first two farms to marked places, and after that upgrade your engineer to larger service area. For the camo balloons, make sure to add a ninja and upgrade it to seeking shurikens. You can now sell your ninja and your alchemist to upgrade your engineer to balloon trap. Upgrade your last two farms to marked places as well and get a dart monkey in the back and upgrade it to 023 for the camo balloons. Get one alchemist now and upgrade it to rubber to gold and larger potions. Okay, 41, you just need a 205 sniper on strong and that's it. But be careful with round 42 because you need to get a support sub for the camo balloons. After T1, just make sure to follow my defense. Now get your Monkeyopolis done and build 20 003 boats. and upgrade one of your boats to tier 5. And now build 5 central marks to support the boats. Tier 2 is really simple, just get an MAD. And after tier 2 for defense, we are getting a Spirit of the Forest Druid and we are getting 10 central mark places to support all of our boats, and after the 10 central mark places we are going to upgrade all of our boats to tier 4. Now for defense and tier 3 we are getting a 5-2-0 Dartling Gunner and a 2-5-0 Dartling Gunner, aka Ray of Doom and MAD, and we are also getting a Flying Fortress. And at round 100 we have enough money to afford everything we want to. You can get a Paragon here, but I recommend to get the support Sun Temple and spam Sun Avatars, because it's most of the cases a little bit safer. Anyways, that's it for normal. Make sure to check out my Elite Guide as well, and make sure to use my creator code to support me for free and sub to the channel. Thanks for watching and take care. Bye!